The results here in Belgium will decide about a